everyone, this is Kriana, and welcome to Let's Play I loved how that timed out perfectly. Welcome to Let's Play Devil May Cry. Quick thing to say, I have not played any of the previous Devil May Cries. In fact, the reason why I'm playing this is not because I'm a fan of the series, but because I'm a fan of the developer. So this should be interesting. On the bright side, I'm gonna have, you know, an unbiased, fresh look at this game. On the bad side, I won't be able to tell if they butcher the lore horribly. So, we're just gonna solely base this off the game, how the game is as a standalone title. So, let's get started. New save. Also, Dante, I think we should give him a new name, because this is a retelling of his origin story. So we're gonna call him Dan T. You like that? Because it's like Dan, but T, so he's like hip and all that stuff. So we're gonna call him Dan T. Alright. Let's Oop, enemies are weaker. Yep. Another thing too. I'm awful. So yeah, tutorial messages would be lovely. Tip, you can customize your controller setup in the option menu. Well, my keyboard here seems to be doing pretty good. He's slapping someone. But yes, I love Ninja Theory, so I'm interested to see what they do with this game. And maybe they can make me a fan of the series, who knows? Okay, shh, stop talking. It's a bird, it looks like a Pokemon building, sorry. Okay.
Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms, you know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply, the collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated.
She looks like the Joker.
Is that clear enough for you?
From The Dark Knight.
Well, Friday it is, then. You have a good night, Mr. President.
Hey, he's talking to Barack. It's pretty neat.
So, did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh.
Soon I will own everything worth owning. I will control the world through debt. I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch, as am I. Left to grab it by the hair, bend it over, and what's the matter?
He's looking at you, lady. That's why he's not interested. Jeez.
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor Sparta, Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore. And when they do...
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
It's like how I like to spend my Tuesdays. Ripping open the chest of my enemy. Chowing down on his still beating heart. Oh, hello. Ninja Theory, yay! I love you! Yeah. Written and directed by Ninja Theory. Yay! People I don't know, yay! Glad I don't have epilepsy, otherwise this intro would be not too fun. Nothing left. Now found some pieces. Yay! And Capcom. Hard to define. It always says it's hard to scream with your throat full of glass. I cannot help it, can't decline. It's always better down the line. I'm in the wrong, and I've done it all before. And I wish I'd never been, and I
and now it's just a dream. Now I'm blind, I can't open my eyes. Can't stay awake.
Yay! How many times are we gonna say it was done by Ninja Fury? I still love you. Oh, there's Dante. Wow, he lives in a pretty sweet pad. By sweet, I mean not at all. He lives in a van down by the river. DMC, Devil May Cry. Devils do cry. They have feelings. You know, maybe we should take the time and just talk and figure out why devils are crying. Left and right, right and left. Dogs and cats living together. Mass hysteria! Ooh, that's what I had for lunch. For millennia. They're on the verge of controlling mankind.
Citizens, we've been kept asleep in a manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called The Order. Now this group has claimed responsibility for several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist. And I, for one, am not for the death penalty. So, one way to do it. Illegally shoot the son of a bitch.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Dante! Get out of there! You're in danger!
Ooh, DMT.
Who are you? What do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are you talking about? Who's on to me?
The Hunter Demon. He's here.
Oh my god!
He's dragging you into limbo. You're gonna have to fight your way out.
Who are you? Who am I? Oh wait, I'm Dante, that's right. Do I get to fight naked?
Shit. Back in limbo. Bad day for a hangover. Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer!
Oh, come on, baseball bat! For real? This is awesome. I'm thoroughly impressed with that, Dante. Thoroughly. 10 points!
Missed.
10 points for Gryffindor! Lesser Steigen.
Time for a little rebellion. You wanna fight? Let's go.
Wait, what am I doing? Kill. Kill. What are, okay, so that's... Oh, that's... for a hack combo. Weird. Hack, 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 hack. Pot, wait. So... I messed it up. Let me try on a different guy. I'll try it on you. Okay. So we do what? Hold F to launch? Wow! Yeah! Juggle! Oh no. Launch this guy! Juggle! Launch you! Launch here! I don't think I'm doing this right. That's okay! I look so badass no matter what I do! I'm hacking the air and I look so cool! Shift to evade. Oh man, this that's a little awkward. Not gonna lie. Mouse sensitivity needs to be turned down just a tad bit as well, but we can do that off screen. We don't need to worry about that right now. We're on easy mode, who cares? Oh. New item found, white orb. Slain enemies release white orb, which shield Dante's upgrade bar. Oh, so it's just like enslaved. Kind of, I assume. Oh! A red orb! Slain enemies release red orbs, which can be spent at an item shop on consumable health and upgrade.
Orbs! Come here, you mother
ficker!
Who said that?
Jump.
My guns?
Whoa! No escape! Ah! Oh god! Oh god! Okay! Okay! We're okay! We're okay! This is easy mode! We can do this! It just looks a lot worse than it actually is. No big deal. I'm Dante. Why can't I turn the camera?
Ebony, Ivory, I miss you girls.
We missed you too, Dante!
Target practice. Right on cue.
Oh no. Okay. High caliber handguns. Okay, right. Shoot. Oh. Wait. Am I locked on? Shooting anything. Shooting anything! I'm shooting. Am I shooting anything? I think so. Ow! Okay, I'm just holding down shift. That doesn't seem to be helping a whole lot. I think he auto-locks on. It looks kind of like he does that. 100% sure that's what we're doing here. Let's see, where did you go? So much red! So many lights flashing! What are we looking at, Dante? What are we looking at? Okay, we got these mother lickers. Yes! Woo! Oh, you see that? I did like a bayonetta move. Ah!
Dante! Don't shoot! My name is Kat. I'm not a demon. I'm still in the real world. You're in limbo.
How come I can see you clearly?
I'm a medium, a psychic. I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
If I pull the trigger?
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
I don't need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. You fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
I'd listen to her, Dante. I'm not exactly a credible source, but...
Where'd she go?
I don't know. Are you asking me? Because I have no idea. I thought you were watching. Was I supposed to be watching? I wasn't watching. Wait. Use melee on lost souls to free them. Okay. Souls trapped in limbo free. All to increase your mission bonus. Yay! You are free. Free you are be.